dangerous sign of fire.
Thank you guys so much.